My name is Edwin Rutsch and I live in El Cerrito, California. Over the past several years, there's been a lot of talk about values by the Republicans. My question for the Democratic candidates is, what values do you share with the other Democratic candidates and what values do you feel are different?